Good morning, fourth grade. It is 4B co-teacher here, Mr. Amato. I'm coming at you with day two of Humor Week. I have a question. What is humor to you? How would you guys describe humor? How would you use humor in your day-to-day activities? Take a few seconds and think of an answer for me, please. Okay, humor. You like to laugh and you bring smiles to other people. A lot of people love watching comedy movies, comedy TV shows. A lot of people like tuning into comedians. So we find that when we're able to smile, right, it helps us get through tough times. It'll help us get through adversity, right? And that's why we need to inject humor every day into our lives. Your attitude is like a box of crayons that color your world. Constantly color your picture gray and your picture will always be bleak. Try adding some bright colors to the picture by including humor and your picture begins to lighten up. I have an amazing video. I don't know if you guys know Channing Tatum or the show Limpsic Battle. It is great. Basically, celebrities will go on the show, they dress up, and they do Limpsic Battles against other celebrities, right? And it ends up being a comedy show, so set this up for you guys right now. Okay.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
That was great. So I have some questions for you guys. These types of Limpsic battles have a weekly show. Why do you think they are so successful? Take a few moments, write down, answer to the person standing next to you. Go ahead. Question two, how do the contestants on the show demonstrate humor? And question three, how does Channing work with a team to show his humor? As always, you guys are able to upload, after these videos are uploaded, you're able to pause, watch, rewatch, anything you have to do to continue with the lesson. I love and miss you guys. I cannot wait to see you back in the classroom. Ciao.